The Scientology cross is one of the principal symbols of Scientology. It is most often used to represent the Church of Scientology. The cross closely resembles the Christian cross, but differs from it with the addition of four diagonal rays between the conventional horizontal and vertical arms. The eight points of the cross represent the eight dynamics in Scientology: the self-creativity, sex, and procreation, family, group, society, community, species survival, humankind, life forms in general, matter, energy, space and time, physical universe, spirit, self or others as a spiritual being, infinity or supreme being. Scientology cross apparently dates back to the mid-1950s. Scientology's founder L. Ron Hubbard wrote in 1955 that the model of the cross came from a very ancient Spanish mission in Arizona, a sand casting which Hubbard dug up. He also occasionally referred to it as the sunburst cross. Scholars speculate the Scientology cross may have been inspired by Aleister Crowley's use of the Rosy Cross. The practice of prominently displaying the cross in Scientology centers was instituted in 1969 following hostile press coverage in the United Kingdom and elsewhere, when Scientology's status as a legitimate religion was being questioned. In response, Hubbard ordered that any staff who are trained at any level as auditors but not in a advanced organization S are to be clothed in the tradition ministerial black suit, black vest, white collar, silver cross for ordinary org wear. Topic: See also. Christian cross. Crucifix. Rose Cross. Scientology and the occult.